What's up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos, welcome back, and I've got some pretty exciting news for you, especially if you're going to be attending E3, which is the E3 hype train is as big as it's ever been. This is a great time of year for anybody that is a fan of video games, not just Black Ops 3, Call of Duty, but games in general. We even have the Nintendo World Championships coming back after 25 years, which is really cool to me, but we're here to talk about Black Ops 3, and you are going to have a chance to play it. That's right, play the multiplayer and get your hands on it. And as you can see on the screen here, this is a tweet from Mr. David Vonderhaar over at Treyarch Studios. And everybody always says he's crazy. Well, he's going to admit it himself. He says, when you're just crazy enough to let your pre-alpha game be playable at E3 on the show floor. Then he has a Vine with a bunch of clapping sea otters or whatever those are. Crazy. Haha. Anyway, but if you didn't know, he's become quite the regular when it comes to quick videos on Instagram, Vine, stuff like that. But what that is saying is pretty clear. If you're at E3, you may have to wait in a long, long line, but you could have the chance to get your hands on Black Ops 3 multiplayer, the pre-alpha build. That is what we played. I think we played what they defined as a pre-alpha-alpha or pre-pre-alpha. Really early as you can get. And this one is pre-alpha, so obviously you still have to get into alpha, and then you have the beta, which we're also going to have access to. So that's kind of where we're at with the timeline. But if you're lucky enough, or you're whatever enough to be at E3 in a couple days, actually, what, around a week, less than a week, it's almost here, you can go wait in that line and get your hands on Black Ops 3 multiplayer, which is going to be really cool. Hopefully I can bring you guys some really cool stuff when it comes to what we learn about Black Ops 3 in the next week or two. Hopefully we get some zombies info as well. But there you go. David Vonderhaar confirms, but doesn't confirm, that you're going to be able to play pre-alpha Black Ops 3 multiplayer on the show floor. That means not behind the curtains, not behind something where only VIP can go play it, but actually on the show floor where you can get up there and get your hands on it. So let me know what you guys think. What are you excited to find out? Do you hope we find out about weapons, more about the gunsmith mode? What do you guys want to find out about? Let me know in the comment section and on Twitter. Drop a like on the video, and I'll see you later.